Thank you, universe! The happiest people seem to be those that don't need a particular reason to be happy, but that they are so. Don't get mad, get glad. Whenever there is a detour, a roadblock, or a closed door, that is because you're not supposed to go that way. The universe is saving your ass, okay? Now, Joseph, check this out, because I just walk into a whole bunch of people talking shit, right? Talking shit about me, obviously. But as soon as I walk into the scene, they kept quiet, right? Because that is all they can do. That is all they can do. Talk behind your back, okay? In a group, they feel powerful in a group. But by themselves, they're weak as hell. They're weak as hell. Now, I didn't say anything to them. I didn't say anything at all. And guess what I did with that energy? I just did 100 push-ups. Now I got a pump, right? I use that energy because I am an alchemist, right? I get negative energy and I transform it into good. So I did 100 push-ups. Now I'm laughing at their face, okay? Because, you know, if you're going to say something, say it to my face. So not only did I get a pump, right? I got a pump. Check out the core values. And I'm showing off right now. I'm showing off, okay? You know why I'm showing off? Because I got something to show for. Show someone. They don't have anything to show for, okay? They have things to hide, okay? They got things to hide. That's why they're hiding behind a mask, okay? So, the moral of the story, once again, don't get mad, get glad. Use that energy to your advantage, okay? Do some push-ups, do some squats, you know? Get your core going, you know? Do something for yourself. You don't have to, when somebody's trying to bring you down, they are already in a lower level, okay? Don't go down and meet them. We stay in the penthouse. The low frequency is the penthouse, okay? And when you vibrate into the low frequency, you get a penthouse with your own elevator, your own key. You're unstoppable. On top of the world, okay? This is the rise of the chosen ones. This is the rise of Atlantis, okay? The light won.